Dancin In The Moonlight, choreographed by Michelle Wright. It's a 32 count four-ball line dance. One hint, all the turns go right and there are no tags and restarts. Section one, starting with the right foot, side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle forward. Section two, rock forward, recover, quarter turn right, side chasse, cross, point right to side, another quarter turn right, stepping together, point left to side. Section three, cross, sweep right around, cross, side, behind, sweep, behind, side. Last section, cross, side rock, recover, cross, shuffle, quarter turn right, stepping back on the left, side, cross. Weights on my left, I'm facing nine, and I start over with the side together, shuffle forward, side together, shuffle forward. Now let me go over the dance with the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the whole dance.